Carter Jr.'s request, a Plainfield police officer accompanied him to Tiana's apartment.
At the end of the relationship, and there was issues about him getting his belongings in her house. That's the first time that the police became involved in their life.
According to the officer, Tiana becomes emotional, and the couple argues. Still, James gets what he came for. Whatever drew this couple together from the beginning is clearly unraveling. Could anyone have predicted the horrific outcome?